Alright, what is up, guys? We are playing Warframe today. We're going to be looking at Bronco. This is a handheld twin-shot shotgun, extremely high in impact damage, slash and puncture are rather low. So, element mods are definitely a necessity for this weapon. I went with Viral for this, and it definitely helped out. Let's take a look at mine. Alright, with mine, I used pathogen rounds and deep freeze and threw hornet strike on there, which added 140% damage. Managed to get my impact up to 201.6. Viral is at 340.2. Let's take a look.
Eliminate all corpus threats. On the sensors now. You've been detected. Alarms reset. They do not suspect a thing.
You are part of the corruption, and we are forced to act.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. Using weapons that are highly ineffective against fucking infested. Thankfully, I'm in this fucking room, so I mean, this makes things a little bit freaking easier for me.
Yeah.
Well, that was a little absurd.
They spotted you. Get ready for a fight. Bypass complete. It may proceed. Doors are locked. Time to break in. Breach complete. We're free to proceed. Thank you. All targets eliminated. Let's get out of here. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Alrighty, and that is Bronco, ladies and gentlemen. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe.